Here is a news flash. Hurricane Florence now heading towards the south coast of America. Will Martin and Jackie survive? Don't worry, we are not under attack. Just watching Forrest Gump. Life is like a box of chocolates. Hey, is that Trump's wall?
And every time I went back looking for Bubba, somebody else was saying, "Help me, Forrest, help me."
Thanks.
Yeah, we can spend money there buying that. Chris, you like my fun happy? No. No. This search.
Look at these two old rockers. Jackie and Martin at their best.
Florence has reached the east coast, he says.
It's just fudge, cookies and cream. They got rum.
Yeah.
It's all parley, isn't it?
What would?
Eh?
What would it?
Deal stocks.
Is
this the right tour?
One.
You on you?
Hey, y'all.
Hello.
Okay, I had it written down. Okay, don't forget.
No?
The Pirate House. I know it's on
YouTube. Everybody's got ice cream.
Style Gothic Cathedral.
The Archdiocese here spent $18 million just to refresh it up. All of its stained glass windows come from Germany. Tomorrow when you are out and out, this is the Archdiocese. This is a place you must see while you're here in Samantha. It's open, it'll be open all day long. You can on and off, and walk in there as often as you want. But the only time it'll close tomorrow is between...
So I mentioned that the church is famous for reasons going all the way back to 1755, but also for some modern reasons. Imagine, if you will, an incredible blue sky with a white feather floating down and fluttering through the air above the glistening rooftops of Savannah, Georgia, landing softly at the feet of a gentleman sitting on a bench just to our left in Chippewa Swift. He went on to tell the world his incredible life story, and he sounded something like this right here.
My name's Forrest Gump. People call me Forrest Gump.
That's right. Savannah, Georgia was a place where Forrest Gump discovered lots of chocolates, and the church steeple featured in the opening and closing scenes of the film is just there to your right, atop the Independent Presbyterian Church, 228 feet above Savannah. All right.
At last, hotel number 6, Fairfield Inn and Suites. Been a long day. Good night. See you in the morning. If we haven't been blown away.
I did the other day. I turned the camera on to get a picture of the fire.
All right, thing. Everybody can hear me okay back there, the right? Awesome. It's always so good to be amplified. So, is everybody ready to get on out and see Savannah?
Yes.
Everybody? What do you say we do that right now?
More breaking news on the storm. Hey, does everyone dress like Forrest Gump down here? Okay, let's go see a show where it's safe.
Can I find, oh, just an old sweet
slow motion, meet in the middle.
No.
Ella, let's sing this song.
Okay. Dream on in your dream.
Sitter, you may want to bring your camera because it's
a great sign. Everybody's talking happy. I can't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. People stop and stare. I can't see their faces, only the shadows on their eyes.
It's time for the family
I'm
photo.
I'm where the sun keeps shining, good morning rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Banking off of the northeast wind, sailing. skipping over the ocean like a stone. Everybody's talking at me. I can't hear words saying. Only the echoes of my mind. And I can't let you leave up above. And I can't let you leave.
Sorry, not Orlando yet. This is St. Augustine. Almost there.
Restrooms, you go down here and on the left you'll see them, but there's plenty of shops and ice creams and different things to eat and just wander.
Yeah,
anyway, it's a good place to go, you kind of go start off and just kind of
sure.
spread out from there.
Yeah. Glass, minerals, mustaches, castor calf sodas.
So you reckon there's something going to be? There's something going to be in there five and dime, yeah? Is he the one that picked a pick a peck of pebble?
Feels a bit warm today, 91 degrees, my goodness. Well, sadly that's the end of the tour. We have covered 1,486 miles, but it's not over yet. Think we will stay here a few days more. Coming soon, Jackie meets the penguins, and Martin gets his shirts out.